Ready to take an eagle's eye view of Louisiana? Here it is in 1932, and the future isn't looking bright for the state. Here is what scientists warn it will look like by 2050 unless something is done to stop the land from melting away. A sea of red. Back to the color-coded map, a few areas in green actually depict where land has been added since 1932. We'll show you a few success stories that have helped to heal a coast in crisis.